Answer the call.
Hi, honey.
Hi, Mom. How you doing?
Your father just won the bridge tournament. I'm so excited.
Oh, I'm happy to hear that. Hey, kids. Say hi to Grandma.
Hey, Grandma.
What did the 49ers do last night?
The 49ers beat the Raiders 23-11.
Yes! Order the cab.
The cab will be down in 5 minutes.
What's on my schedule? What's the weather today? Turn on the AC. Turn up the volume.
Imagine how it would feel like to be the center of your technology. Now, stop imagining.
Hello, my name is Timmy.
Hey, Timmy.
Hello, John.
Hey, Timmy, answer the call.
Hey, Timmy, play some music.
Hey, Timmy, make a video. Hey, Timmy, order pizza.
Timmy, the personal robot, you at the center. From anywhere. Introducing Genie, the new user-friendly way to turn your home into a smarter home in just 2 easy steps. First, place Genie on any compatible home appliance around the house. Then, download the Genie app to your smartphone. And start controlling your home using your smartphone anywhere in the world. Genie, the smarter smart home solution.
Health news this evening. New research predicts air pollution worsened by climate change will likely cost tens of thousands of lives if changes are not made. The study published in Nature Climate Change estimates 60,000 people could die of air pollution.
I've been using Breeze for around 6 months.
It is so convenient. I can't imagine living without it now. The greatest feature of Breeze is the fan on the side. With the filters, it can effectively filter PM2.5, and users still feel nice and easy.
Other than going to work, I'm used to wearing Breeze wherever I go.
Breeze, not only the whole mask fits my face perfectly, but also I can adjust the tightness to make it as comfortable as I want.
We are always trying to fight with all worries in this urban jungle. However, facial expression is a universal language. It's a pity to cover it.
Robots are here already. They are part of our day-to-day life, and in a few years, they will be a basic element in our lives with thousands of jobs depending on them. That is why it is essential that young people understand how and why they operate and how to communicate with them. RoboBo is the next generation of educational robot. It uses a smartphone as the brain of the mobile base. From that moment, you can program it with your computer or tablet. RoboBo can feel just like you do. See colors, hear sounds, recognize faces, shapes, sense when you touch him. It also knows how to talk, show his emotions, and of course he can move. All this thanks to the combination of RoboBo's mobile base and the existing technology in current smartphones now available to you. Whether you do not know how to program or if indeed you are already an expert.
Using your smartphone's camera, RoboBo can recognize objects, tags or faces. You can also use speech recognition or sound production, GPS, accelerometers, gyroscopes, internet connection. All of these together with the computational power of current smartphones allows you to develop a new level of projects in educational robotics.
RoboBo is an educational tool to use in the classroom. Robots will become an educational element for classes. As such, young people must learn to deal with them and control them in a natural manner. RoboBo allows you to learn the future of robotics now, as it has the capabilities of robots that will surround your lives in a few years' time. RoboBo allows to incorporate 3D printed parts to extend its capabilities, so mechanical design is also part of the educational experience. Behind the idea of RoboBo exists a group of engineers and researchers with extensive experience in the field of robotics. Our team has not only been responsible for the mechanical and electronic design, but also the support software for its control.
The hardware of robots typically limited us in order to provide high-level functionalities to general public robotics. With RoboBo, the latest technology becomes available to anyone interested in learning how to program a real robot.
RoboBo can do almost anything you can imagine. Just combine the right commands and see how it comes to life. There are no limits but imagination.
Needs. With Pine, you can create motion-controlled time-lapse videos, panoramic gigapixel and 360-degree images, 3D photogrammetry scans, automated camera movements, and much more. Control all from your smartphone or tablet. The Pine Motion app will give you the perfect control for every mode. With Pine, you're not limited to any hardware. You can use any slider or pan tilt unit with stepper motors, and the controller can trigger multiple camera modes. This makes it the perfect solution for professional users who already have their own system, beginners who want to start with motion-controlled applications, and do-it-yourself creators who want to bring motion to their projects. High-quality components, like our lockable motor connectors, make Pine a long-lasting device that will meet your professional needs. Pine is wirelessly expandable. If you need more than four axes, you can simply connect another controller. There are no limitations and no cables needed. Pine will give you motion control capabilities never seen before. Gigapixel mode, a rare mode among other controllers. With its unique diagonal traversal technique, Pine will fully automatically create single images that are arranged in a matrix, and you can then stitch to a stunning high-resolution panoramic image.
360-degree mode. Capture full 360-degree images with Pine and a pan tilt head. Pine will fully automatically take multiple images to all directions, which you can then stitch to one 360-degree image. This mode works for single images and even 360-degree time-lapse videos. Time-lapse mode, one of the most famous modes for motion control that we extended to support moves with unlimited number of keyframes and stop-motion capabilities. Pine will move and trigger your camera in a shoot-move-shoot sequence for perfect time-lapse videos. Video mode. Create automated camera movements with Pine's video mode. Unlimited number of keyframes and stop motion functionality let you create the most complex moves. This mode finds use in the movie and filmmaking business, live production filming, and visual effects video production. 3D scan mode. Automate your photogrammetry workflow for 3D model scanning with a 3-axis setup. Pine will not only save you a lot of time in scanning objects, but will also give you never-before-seen results in terms of accuracy and resolution. Live mode. Always have the right target in view and focus. Perfect for scenes with multiple objects of importance. Simply switch between multiple targets with one touch. Turntable mode. Let it spin with turntable mode and create simple but professional product presentations. Pine is also capable of multitasking. Use multiple modes like turntable and video mode together for more flexibility. Astro mode. Reach for the stars with Pine's tracking capabilities for the sharpest astro photographs. Pine will compensate Earth's rotation, allowing you to create long exposure shots of the night sky, track stars, the moon, or the sun. Intervalometer mode. This mode makes Pine the ultimate all-in-one device. Use Pine without motors and experience an advanced and accurate intervalometer. This mode works perfect in a multitasking setup with any other mode. Each Pine controller can trigger two cameras. With Pine, you have the most advanced motion control solution in the smallest and lightest form. The capabilities are endless.
Developing Pine is almost completed. We are past the prototyping stage and we already had a small set of devices produced in a mass production setting. The device has been tested and optimized over the last few months and we already found trusted partners for mass production. Therefore, we are confident to ship out all Kickstarter devices within 2 to 3 months after successful funding.
Whether beginner with motion control or professional user, whether compact single-axis system or multi-axis studio setup, Pine will always give you the motion you need.
We are excited to finally show you our hard work. For the final stages, we need your help to bring this device out to you. We have put together some interesting baking options and we hope we have the right package for you. If you have any questions or comments, please let us know. Connect with us on our social media channels. We would love to hear from you.